Welcome back. Still with us, our presidential spokesperson Edwin Lacierda, SWS Deputy Director for Training Jay Sandoval, UP Political Science Professor Amado Mendoza, and Vince Lazatin of the Transparency and Accountability Network. Okay, we have 5 minutes. Quickly, how can the administration bounce back from... Let's go to Vince first.
I think certainly the drop in numbers is expected. You can't maintain those kinds of numbers forever. But I think the president is generally on the right track. I think he could perhaps, for example, this whole issue about a month ago about his executive secretary, I think that was quite a scary issue. Mm-hmm. And I think perhaps we should have seen something a little more certain or positive on action. From the president on things like that. Mm-hmm. We're looking for stronger commitment, for example, to freedom of information, mm-hmm. The legislation. So these things, I think, will help.
You're clueless about, Professor, you were saying?
The problem about the executive secretary.
Yeah, maybe you should ask Vince to enlighten us somewhere about the problem.
No, well, it just
came...
It came out in the press about a supposed, asset that he owned and stuff. And we're not saying anything whether it's true or not.
Uh-huh. I thought it was something bigger.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know something.
More proactive. More proactive.
Yeah, maybe he should have stepped in and said something and whatever. And,
Do you feel that the president has not been very hard on some of his key aides, key officials? Professor, do you think the president has not been... harsh enough?
It may not be his style. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I mean, management styles differ from one chief executive to another. Mm-hmm. And style niya yun. Mm-hmm. Now, if we say that we elected him, that style was already revealed mm-hmm. during the campaign period. Mm-hmm. He's not a Ferdinand Marcos. Mm-hmm.
So meaning we should not be surprised that the PNoy that we're seeing right now, we're supposed to know that this is his style.
It's him.
Oh. Ang style niya is this, hindi siya nagpapahiya sa publiko.
Okay.
He certainly would call you to task mm-hmm. if you committed something na hindi tama, which he believes na dapat ayusin. At sinasabihan niya yung talagang... Mm. Officials in several briefings that I had, that he was very disappointed and dissatisfied with the performance of some officials. He does tell them mm-hmm. na dapat ayusin yung trabaho nyo. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. We will ask Secretary Lacierda later to tell us kung sino yung mga pinagsabihan. Jay, are you also coming up with other surveys pretty soon?
We might come up with a survey tomorrow.
Oh,
pertains to the ratings of the other government officials.
You mean the top five?
Yeah.
So you can tell us now. It's coming out tomorrow, so you also have your version of the top five officials. Well, again, what is your plan?
No, I'm listening to them.
You're listening, the president is listening to the surveys. Because, there's a contrast here. During the time of President Arroyo, when her numbers were really going downhill, they came to a point where they were just saying, we're not looking at the surveys anymore.
Yeah. No, we do. I normally give the president the surveys, both from SWS and Pulse Asia, because I'm asked our comments. So normally I'm given the advance notice. Mm-hmm. But this last survey of SWS, it was Secretary Coloma, because I was out of town. I was mm-hmm. in Cagayan de Oro. So mm-hmm. he gave the news to the president. And certainly the president was concerned also, because mm-hmm. he listens to the surveys as well.
Okay, so surveys being a snapshot of the public pulse right. should not be ignored totally. Yeah. Well, I wish we had more time, but I'd like to thank Secretary Lacierda for coming over. I can't say your apelido anymore properly because of the joke we make about Secretary Lacierda, Mr. Sandoval of the SWS, Professor Mendoza, and Vince Lazatin of Transparency and Accountability Network. Join us again next week as we take on more issues confronting the Aquino administration and its boss, the Filipino people. I'm Lynda Jumilla. This is ANC Presents The Nation Up Close.